The next one, if A and B are two sets such that A subset of B, A, the set is not given, but it is given that A subset of B, what does A union B? So what does A union B? If one set is a subset of the other set, the bigger set will be the union. So it is given A subset of B, which is the bigger set is B. So A union B will be equal to B.